approved as many to the neighbors called the house. But I know the way they did, there's a lot of her. Don't know what happened, it's all I know I could do. Went down around to the ball, I didn't match it. My mom's phone started ringing on the hook. But I can hear her now saying she ain't gonna have it. No matter how we feel, it only matters how we feel. Go in and push her, make the girl hit just a break of drum. And hide your face, he is a acting on the face. Go on, raise your hand, gotta keep it together. Away, far. Listen, my mama's broken heart. I wish I could be just a little less dramatic like her. And it even came along and down the flames. Leave it to me to be holding matches when the fire would show up and then nobody is to blame. Can't get revenge if you can spot this reputation. Sometimes revenge is a choice you gotta make. My mama came from a softer generation. You get a grip and bounce it, it's just a safer place. Go and get your makeup girl, it's just a break of broken. How I so crazy, can't start acting like a lady. Cause I'm raised to bear, gotta keep it together.
Digging in, yeah, it's been really rough. But he believes this change is here to stay. was a Thursday night to April 1st. He's sitting there in traffic on his way home from work. He checks his voicemail, it's his mother. She got multiple ups in her breast and they hurt. She wants him to pray that it's not getting service. Broke the news to your daddy and he's thinking of the worst. Cause honestly she knew for many years, but she didn't want the family to panic over her. So he prayed, God save her. Lord, I know that you are able. I lift it up to you in prayer. To tell her all that happened and to let her know the news. It's looking like it's 6:22. She should be whipping up the dinner, got the kiddies home from school. But every time he calls, it goes straight to her voicemail, just leave your number and I'll get right back to you. He thinks nothing of it and he cruises the rest of the way trying to clear his mind. He pulls into the house, he's so unfocused. He's wondering what was the front door wide open. Goes to the living room, his two men holding guns to his father's face. His wife is young as hell, his home is a hell. He get the money, hit the floor, man. He pulls the money out, he goes down and says just go, man. The robber kneels down to get the door in. Forgets his fingers on the trigger and he accidentally blows it. Jesus, can you even see us? I gave you all you need because I thought you could protect us. Lead us and direct us, but you can't even keep us. This ain't my mindset and the seasons. I really wanted to believe in you, but I need a reason to trust you after this one. To trust you after this one. I'm not sure letting me know. Then God says, right back into the shooter.
That ain't bad. I'm trying to brand new kind of free. Like a stepchild that you embarrass to claim. And then a moment of silence.